If you haven't already, check out Roadzilla. They're pretty good.